3 months, I know that I should come to India to operate my face. When I see somebody is there, when I the doctor who see me in Cameroon told me to come to India to see what to do. So since 3 months, we arranged all, and even the day come, we reach here on the 26th of November. And then I have my operation on the 30th of November. So after three days of operation, I was good. I was not very well. I was just in the system. And after 3 days, I was good. And so after 3 days, they bring me here. And one day they go to move all the pansement I have to my head. So now, since 1 week, or I don't know, plus 1 week, is well. It's now, I don't see very well. I don't see very well. Two years, I don't see. But I think perhaps next week, all can go be better. Every time that I spend with medicine, with Dr. Diva, is very nice. She's now with me since the 12th, or I don't know, the 3 of the day when I finish with the hospital. She bring me here. She's with me every day. She's there. She look about me. If all thing is okay, if I take all the medicine, who is okay, she look about. I think it's very, very important. It's very important to do with her. Because before I come here in India, I was not know her. When I reach here, I know her. The time when I reach, I know her. But now, it's like the people who I with him every day. She's the one who know which medicine I should take every day. She's the one who know the medicine will say finish. She's the one who know to buy 1 year. She buy 1 year of medicine to me to take about 1 year before come here again. So it's very, very important. It's very important to do with her. I was not know what can happen. Even I finish with the hospital, or even I finish with the doctor that I have to do. I was not know what happened. So she's the one who decides how I can stay after hospital, how I can continue take my medicine after. So I'm very happy. I'm very happy to be with her.